And it's one that I wrote, it's the most recent one that I wrote. And it's called Write On Me. And it's no, that's not like, write on me. someone said that, and I was like, no. So basically, it's actually got a similar thing to what Matthew just did. And it's just against letting words hurt you. So this one, it's kind of a story song. So each verse has a different story of someone. And just by the time it gets to the bridge, I guess I just picture like throughout the whole song, they're getting bogged down with all these words people are writing on them. And then by the bridge, they just wash it all off. Because things that people say, well, not everything people say, but well, people are being jerks. And don't listen to them. The most delicate way I can put that, but.
A soldier covered by the colors of a savior in the window. Just one more drink until it's over. It's not perfect, but it's better than the graves you left behind. And if they saw you made of me. they turn to dirt. I wash these words, I wash these wounds, I wash these words, I wash these wounds. Be free.